Okay, I'd like to finish the first part of the show with a song from the first singer of Genesis, Peter Gabriel, from his solo career. And I've chosen this song, which is, I guess, a little less commercial for sure. But it's a great song, and it was a song written about the life and the death of Stephen Biko. And he really, really great song. Try and do some justice. It's a song called Biko.
September 77, Port Elizabeth weather fine. It was business as usual in police room 619. Oh, Biko, Biko, Biko.
Because
Thank you very much for seeing.